let's start from scratch. Now, you see Matthew 15 and 24, Joel 2 and 27, Isaiah 40 and 17, and Amos 3 and 2. Now, you see my little caption, and you see the other little caption. Now, when you read this, you see that God sent Jesus to a family that Jesus is actually from. And he's letting you know in Joel 2 and 27, and ye shall know that I am in the midst of Israel, and that I am the Lord your God, and none else. And my people shall never be ashamed. Now, as I would read that, what I would think about is, all right, who is these special people that God is just telling you he have took possession over? I would like to know, is it me, like my race, or who? Because when you go down to the lower half, he start telling you in Isaiah 40 and 17, all nations, like people like to say, whosoever God love and all. No, he's telling you right now, your whosoever is out the window, because he's saying all nations before him are as nothing, and they are counted to him less than nothing and vanity. He's telling you, whosoever that you like to throw up and, you know, you read it and you misunderstand it, it ain't none of them. Whosoever is not them. And then it come down to Amos 3 and 2 and it say, you only have I known of all the families of the earth, man. You like to say God so loved the world. No, listen, all the families of the earth, therefore I will punish you for all your iniquities. So who, the next thing you want to know is who's being punished for their iniquities. Okay, so we're going to get to that next. But whosoever in the God so loved the world is out of the window talking about other people. You are invisible if you are not Israel.